Florida State University has announced a ban on all fraternities and sororities following the death of a student at a house party on Friday. John Thrasher, the FSU president, announced the indefinite ban on Monday in the wake of the alcohol-related death during a freshman pledge and cocaine charges for another fraternity member. "This pause is needed to review and reflect on the loss of a young life and to implement serious changes," Mr. Thrasher said. "For this suspension to end, there will need to be a new normal for Greek life on campus. They must participate in that culture." Andrew Coffey, a 20-year-old Pi Kappa Phi fraternity pledge, was found unconscious on Friday morning following a house party close to the campus in Tallahassee. He was given treatment but pronounced dead at the scene.